Yo, what's up? It's your boy BZ995, the only host, WCE Radio. Let's go. Up next, we got King Von. Why you told? I don't know why they tell him, but we're about to get to it. King Von, let's go.
Tell me what you know.
That boy was realer than the bitch, man, I don't know how he voted. He coulda hit them with the script, but he ain't sugarcoated. He told him what he told him, that was my brother, he broke. Gotta act like I don't know him, don't call my phone no more. That nigga lied to me in my face, don't know what he on no more. I even asked him, was it true, he told me, nah, lil' bro. Bitch, what you lying for? You had me crying, bro. Coulda did that time, ho. Now we ain't talking now, and he don't even call my phone no more, cause ain't nothing to talk about. Nigga, you dead wrong, let me on my own, cause you ain't real no more. This shit fucked up, niggas telling on the guys, I don't even wanna drill no more. Only even wanna drill no more. Bitch, I would've bonded you out, you could've stayed at my house, we would've figured it out. You took the easiest route, I wonder when he getting out, who he gon' hang with now. Man, this nigga dangerous now, he might end up taking me out. Boom, boom. He might end up taking me down. Won't feel safe if he around. Rollin' ain't gon' like how this sound. Cause bitch, you came up on the ground. You get hit with that tech if you foul. Just be quiet, cause these niggas loud. Man, I don't know why he told. That boy was realer than the bitch, man. I don't know how he folded. He coulda hit them with the script, but he ain't sugarcoated. He told him what he told him. That was my brother, he broke. Gotta act like I don't know him. Don't call my phone no more. That nigga lied to me in my face. Don't know what he on no more. I even asked him, was it true? He told me, nah, lil' bro. Bitch, what you lying for? You had me crying, bro. Coulda did that time, ho. Oh, you a witness now. The realest nigga that I knew. You done turned Mickey Mouse. I heard they got you in that room. You put that business out. I bet they gave your ass some food. Said you was getting out. Now sit your dumb ass down. Bitch, I would've bonded you out. You coulda stayed at my house. We would've figured it out. You took the easiest route. I wonder when he getting out. Who he gon' hang with now? Man, this nigga dangerous now. He might end up taking me out. Boom, boom. He might end up taking me down. Won't feel safe if he around. Rollin' ain't gon' like how this sound. Cause bitch, you came up on the ground. You get hit with that tech if you foul. Just be quiet, cause these niggas loud. Man, I don't know why he told. That boy was realer than the bitch, man. I don't know how he folded. He coulda hit them with the script, but he ain't sugarcoated. He told him what he told him. That was my brother, he broke. Gotta act like I don't know him. Don't call my phone no more. That nigga lied to me in my face. Don't know what he on no more. I even asked him, was it true? He told me, nah, lil' bro. Bitch, what you lying for? You had me crying, bro. Coulda did that time, bro.
Yeah, that was King Von, why he told. I kind of figured like it was going towards, the world thought that it was going towards, the 6ix9ine situation, but it's kind of like the same concept, and you know what I mean? So it's like, the way I look at things like this, man, as in a real world perspective, if you're involved with anything, you know, you got to understand what the consequences is coming behind that. You're not going to get an achievement award for being the best gangster or the best thief or the best hustler or whatever like that in this world, man. But I will say this. If you don't understand the consequences behind anything, because being labeled as a snitch, man, can go bad both ways. Like, the streets can get you, or sometimes, man, you know, law enforcement play so cricket, you don't even know who on your side. So the best thing to know is to understand when you get involved with something, man, you got to understand the consequences behind it. It's not going to be no good consequences. sometimes you gotta learn how to step away from certain situations, like I did. And that's the reason why I'm here right now today, looking at y'all in this camera right now. Because I stepped away. When I got what I needed, it was it. I ain't need nothing else. King Vine, man. Why you told? BZ995 WCE Radio. Peace. I'm a boss, I'm a boss.